Razaban for FightHype.com, and we thought 2018 wasn't going to get any better than 2017, and boom, they've called it, the king is back. Eddie Hearn?
You thought you'd never see it, and probably I thought I'd never see it either, but I always thought to myself, you know, Amir Khan should join Metro in the Sky. It's a great move, and sometimes great business makes great sense. And we've had our differences over the years, but we've always got on personally, and this is a great business move for all of us. It's a major coup for Matchroom Boxing UK, Matchroom Boxing USA, and I believe it's a great coup and great plan of action for Amir Khan. Back on Sky, the premier platform in the UK, back with us, back to the big fights, and you know he wants to get straight in at the deep end. April 21st, Echo Arena, Liverpool, great fight city, going to be a huge card up there. First time boxing in the UK for 5 years, and his profile, through particularly I'm a Celebrity, is higher than it's ever been. And he is, whatever you think of Amir Khan, he's an extremely exciting fighter. And I think what the show showed in I'm a Celebrity is he's actually a decent bloke as well. Mm. But sometimes, as we all have, made some PR disasters. Mm. But I think people are getting to see the real Amir Khan now, and I think one thing you know is he's going to give you entertainment every time he fights.
I spoke to you at the AJ Akam 5-week press conference, and you said we've got a major signing in process. Mm. Was this that major signing?
Can't remember, I might have just been making it up. I make things up every now and again, do you know what I mean?
But, get bored,
huh? We've been talking for months. So, but actually it moved very quickly. We were close for a while. He was going to box last year, at the end of last year. Then he went on I'm a Celebrity. And then really, we agreed this deal at the weekend. And I met him on Monday night. The one thing that sort of stood out is when he talked about boxing and fighting again, I could see it in his eyes. You know, we were talking about I'm a Celebrity and the strawberries and like the snakes and stuff like that, and he's on all these huge morning shows, and then when we started talking about fighting, his eyes changed. You know, it was like he's got hunger, and I like working with fighters that have got hunger. Listen, everybody wants to make a pound, though. Everyone wants to make as much money as possible, but one thing you can't take away is hunger and desire. And if you have that and you have the skills of Amir Khan, you've still got a lot to offer in the sport of boxing. So that's what impressed me. He wants to win world titles. He wants to prove people wrong. He wants to be in the big fights, and that excites me. And you know, I'm very, very happy with this deal. Like I said, it's a big coup for us. I think it's a perfect move for Amir Khan. Big news for Sky Sports Boxing as well. And you know, you have to put him up there as one of the biggest names, well, of course, in British boxing, but even in world boxing.
Just a 3-fight deal. Mm-hmm. He's been out of the ring almost 2 years. Mm-hmm. 3 fights, you said, before the end of December 2018. Yep. Is that a bit too much for him?
No, and that can change depending on how he feels. You know, if he's tired, he can do it in February. It's not a problem. There are options to extend the deal as well. I think this is the place Amir Khan will spend the rest of his career now. Again, you know, we're going to box on April 21st. I've sent him a list of like a dozen names that him and Virgil will look at. Already, it appears he wants to have a proper fight. You know, you'd almost forgive him for having a relatively straightforward comeback, but he wants to be in at a decent level. It's not Adrian Broner, of course, but that could come in August, September, that fight. Kell Brook could come in the second fight. The plan initially is that the big one comes in the third fight, and we'll see, but anything can change. You know, anything can happen in boxing, as you've seen today. And, you know, I think he wants to get back. 2 years is a long time to be out of the ring. We'll see on April the 21st what Amir Khan has left for the sport of boxing. I believe he's fresh enough. He's got a great time to prepare. He's excited. And I think you're going to see a great performance. Always an exciting performance from Amir Khan.